Back in the day, a fellow would hold the door for a lady and find ways to leave the land better than he found it. If we killed a deer, we didn't hoot and holler like rock stars. We honored that animal. I grew up with a bow in my hand, fletched my own arrows, learned to mend a fence, track a deer, play the wind, work calves, build a blind, and break horses by the time I was 10. Have you been listening to me?
Yes, sir.
The greatest of inheritances aren't written in a will. That's country.